because they don't have a good source of protein. They don't eat protein. So we are encouraging families to raise the animals and provide the meat for the children. And he said that this particular animal has a good protein for human beings. So.